4 hours, not 1.
Exactly. And then plug in. So you hook up at 3:45. Shane gets here at like 6, usually. And we're gone to work. Me and Gary sit down. I was putting him to sleep, dropping him. Like I was playing that green stompy deck on Arena. The one fucking time, the very first time I got LeBog out was actually in the fucking casket. I couldn't even yell out for joy or nothing because I was sleeping like a baby. I was like, yo, I was so fucking excited. I've never made somebody quit out of the LeBog.
Got some good pulls today. Some of the new cards look pretty bad. Badass. I didn't realize that Noah is Corey's nephew?
Yeah, something.
Yeah, no idea. He's like, yeah, he's a little whiny, but he's not a bad guy. It's like,
yeah.
Fair enough.
He got upset because I kind of targeted him a little bit in the game we played up here. Got a butthurt about it at the end. He was just like, sitting there with
life.
Yeah, I'm just bored. Well, I mean, you can scoop any time, my man. I don't like to scoop. Then don't fucking bitch. Like, don't sit there.
Yeah, it's a red light, green light here. It's, you know, do it or don't. I mean, that's, you know.
But, I mean, he's 21. He's just still a baby. You know, I don't hold much against him. I kind of understand.
He's not unusual for that age, put that way. Probably not as bad as Thomas. Because Thomas is not the typical whiny shit, plus he's kind of crazy. Thomas is a special kind of special. As little old ladies would say, he's kind of touched. That ain't in a good way. Another kitten, but that was the wrong fucking kitten. He's paired, and it's like, I don't want to.
Right.
I mean, I have nothing against the sibling, but you know,
right.
I don't want to break him up either. I forgot to tell you, they both came out of my room last night. While I was sitting here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Don't know what they were doing. But the night before that, Lucy actually jumped on the bed when I was in bed. He come up kind of next to me, like, ah. I reached out and pet him, like, yeah, that's Lucy. And he went onto the nightstand and then went back off the bed. I was like, okay, nice seeing you. Little boy cat, though. He was cute. Kinda.
Is that true?
I think they made it against the law. But it's only a bad thing, like, it can fly off and hit somebody.
Oh.
But generally that doesn't happen. It usually just
gets squished.
It's not
really gonna hurt the train rails, right?
No. Kid, my dad did. I think I still got those coins somewhere. Everyone's kind of twitchy about anything on railroad tracks now. kind of ghosty. It's a tree planter or sapperling. Can't figure out where I got my last one though. Just started using. I really don't know what the hell I'm doing. Not unusual. Right there. Yes. Success. Is it really? Oh man. Already again?
If my head's on, here's a second. Any better? I'm actually gonna be not on too late tonight. It's been a long day. I just got home like 20 minutes ago. That makes sense. I forgot that was coming up. Talk to Logan. Okay. We'll drive this sumbitch all the way back. Yeah, I knew season 4 was coming pretty quick here. They've actually teased a little bit about it. I don't remember what I saw in the trailer, but it wasn't much, you know. It was literally just a tease. Yeah. Kind of felt like a continuation of Pirate's Life a little bit, but not exactly. Which, I mean, I don't know. We'll see how it is. Yeah, I mean, I'm not a big fan of parts of the underwater we did. Just because it's, I don't know. It's much frustrating as anything, because it's, being it gets really confusing where I'm looking and what I'm trying to do, and I get lost. When we were in the caverns underwater, I was fine with it, but trying to swim in the water and fight and stuff, it's like, back is killing me. Nothing new, though. Weather here just did a complete 180 between yesterday and today. It's pissing down rain and like 40 mile an hour winds outside right now. Yeah, a lot of DPI glitch stuff. Which I can't understand why. Yeah, here we're supposed to get a couple days of this crap. We're getting more. We got more rain today than we got in the last 3 months, they said. Or we were predicted to. I think we beat that even. I think I added a couple new ones. I don't remember for sure, though. Oh, Jack Sparrow redeemed him. Hi, Jack. I thought it was you, Ghosty. I thought I added a letter, Kenny. Or a sound effect. I'm not sure now. Oh, thank you, Cracksboro. Appreciate that big time. Even though I'm not playing a pirate game at the moment. Welcome to the crew. It's a small crew. Well, thank you very much. I have to do something to actually get him. I think it's what matters. At least you're working. Certain times we've been in, having a job is a good thing. Alright, where is he at? Adamir's out, I'm just gonna run. Yep, still on it. Haven't been quite as active, but work schedules and hard for me to sit still too long anymore. My back's been acting up for feels like a month now between that and tore a tendon in my arm. Makes it hard to play. It's like, what next? But so Sea of Thieves I pretty much just been on the weekends with. Today was like a 10.5-11 hour work day, so I won't be on too long tonight. I'm ready for bed. Oh, yeah. Alright. Try to talk to people, see if they know anything about them. Okay. Blue, like, whatever. What do I gotta do now? Just do what it says. We'll talk to my auntie. Oh, Auntie. Oh, Charles, you'll work. Thank you for the bits. Okay, there's nothing there. IT is not around, evidently. Yeah, see, these are still fun. Just talking to Ghost, getting ready to do away with end of season 3 right now. Start season 4, 2, 3. Well, that was helpful. Matthew the mayor, huh? Let's save though, because last time it kind of threw a wrench in plans when I talked to him. I'll just take the bus. Quicker than driving. Oh, it's May. Even though it's grass clippings, it's not hay. Yeah, I don't think they're going to. I wouldn't mind something, at least on a temporary basis, to do something different with. So before I did this, it headbutted the other mission. Yeah, it's true. Okay, cancel the mission, so I can't do that. That's what I thought was going to happen. Because I don't want to be the mayor's dirtbag. Yeah, all the players on Sea of Thieves are can be unpleasant, too. Come on, guys, it's getting more adult here. It got so bad they actually eliminated voice in arena. Actually, the game eliminated chat in general. Alright, so. Talk to Matt. Orion. Well, let's go find. I must take a truck. I'll be driving around a bit here. Yeah, that's a big thing too, is, you know. Run away! And now with actually the pirate's life, they can portal hop. They don't get to take their loot with them, but they can take all their supplies. We see Reapers doing it all the time. They'll come into the server as a level 5, and, you know, poof, they're there. It's kind of BS. Oop, that's a rock. It's kind of funny. The other person, there she is. Well, talk to me. Don't be busy. The next house. Talk to people, okay. You do what you gotta do. Actually, guys like that, I kind of enjoy dragging them around. Waste their time. I kind of deserve it. I mean, be real. Some Reapers chase us after we sank them, and we're just like, you know what, we don't care. So we just dumped their loot off and went through a portal and hopped away. These two.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm running it, you dumbass. Dirty business, dirty matters. I'm gonna cheat a little bit here because I don't want to be searching forever. Burjax. Dynasty dirty matters. Lily Martin, the mayor, and the one I thought was the mayor. Well, who's Lily? Oops. Okay, that's who Lily is. Got it. Okay. Let's see who Lily is. There. Back over. It's not the greatest game, but it was cheap. I thought it was like a tycoon style game. It's really more of a almost Sims like in a way. It's like living the life. You can get married and, you know, remodel your house and cows and chickens and sheep. I have a dog and a cat. Price is right. I got it on sale for, I think it was $11.99. Here, I'll give it a shot for that. It looked interesting. And it's been alright. Definitely worth the money. I put a few hours into it now, so. Doing something right, I guess. What did I just hit? Jesus. Whew, I don't know how much longer I'm going to be on. Shoulders kill me. Yeah, graphics have been really nice. And it's been pretty stable, too. I haven't had much for bugs or anything. It's just sad the logging part is not more of the game. Of course, I've been going crazy with the quest now that I triggered the next thing. I spent like 2 weeks actual time playing it and trying to get so I could buy the mill and progress the story. talk to her, I might call at night. My arm's killing me. I went the wrong way. Bastard. Well, I can make it work. Kinda. You show up and you're there to help your aunt and uncle get their mill ready to sell, and then you end up buying it and taking it over, kind of thing. And so now you're a resident of the town, and you get to, meet people and find a wife. I haven't done that part yet. Have kids and stuff. I'm just hoping the wife milks the cows for me because I'm tired of doing it. Initially, there's a lot of quests you do to, basically get your equipment. You have to buy it. Okay, where's my little hottie? There she is. Lily, my hippie girl. Why aren't you looking? There we go. Yeah. Let's see if I go cross country here. I don't know that I can, but we're gonna try. Oh, maybe not. It's a little hard. Let me try. Yeah, I got it. Played Ghost Recon in the original when it came out. It was a lot of fun. I wanted to try Arma, but it almost looks like super complicated. Like, for the guys who enjoy that, it's awesome, but it kind of detracts away from the gameplay. Like, there's so much setup. Still looks very cool, though. I think James. Nice trucks here, that's a good sign. Yep, I see him. Hard DayZ was good too. Alright, sir. I'm gonna get out of here. My arm's killing me, and it's about my bedtime, I think. It's good seeing you. thanks for all the bits and the subs and everything great. Appreciate it a lot. Have yourself fun. Good seeing you. Hope to see you again soon. And with that, I'm going to get out of here. Have a great night.